For any app on the main window, you tap on it, move to the top where it says remove. For other apps in the settings, let's say you don't use something you don't recognize, you hold it to the app info, and there's an option in settings says disable, and you can do it for all of them.